One person is in custody after allegedly firing a gun inside a Manchester home. Police tell us it started as an altercation inside a home on Forest Hill Way just after 11 last night. No one was hurt. The suspect, identified as 21-year-old Dion Ferrone, allegedly left that scene but was later captured in Londonderry. He's charged with attempted first-degree assault and criminal threatening.